Developing story. Does this man here look familiar to you? University Medical Center of El Paso is asking for your help in finding relatives or friends of 53-year-old patient Fernando Valles. This man apparently suffered a head injury and was unconscious when he was admitted to UMC. If you know Valles, call UMC at either of the numbers there at the bottom of the screen.